Hello and welcome to this week's SPAR Overton highlights of Overton's first 11 match against Colden Common, Otterbourne and Sporting Wessex Cricket Club. That's easy for me to say. Before the toss, His Holiness went out into the middle to give us his verdict on today's wicket.
Thank you, Trudy. Yes, here we are today. It's July and the weather's a bit cloudy and overcast, and the pitch, well, it's difficult to say. We came here earlier and it was very, very green, long grass. But the head curator here, Dick Brain, and his assistant, Huge Ass, have been out cutting and rolling this pitch feverishly before the start of play. Excuse me. We'll never know quite what we're going to get here, but it'll be an interesting day's cricket nonetheless. A few sweaty jockstraps around because it's quite humid. There's a lot of moisture in the air. Could see the ball seaming and swinging around all over the place. Who knows? One thing we do know, it'll be a great game of cricket, and cricket will be the winner. With that, it's back to you, Trotty.
But someone else might. Imagine all the people watching the live stream, there are thousands of people.
Yeah. 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 Don't be caught. No. Shot, Kevin!